heard that dude. Because music ain't like that, man. Like, you gotta show you, like, the rap game now is like, fuck a bitch, you know what I'm saying? We gonna fuck a bitch and throw her away or some stupid ass shit like that, you know what I'm saying? No, I wanna love you deeper and deeper. I wanna give you a little bit more every day, you know what I'm saying? Because everybody got that feeling, man. These kids is heartless these days, man. I mean, if that was sales, you know, that was sales. You gotta make your money any way you want, boo-boo. But I'm just saying, though, man. All I'm fucking saying is, on some real shit, you got to love a female, man. Like I do with my woman, man. Yeah, I love you every more, a little bit more every day, man. On some real shit. You know what I mean? That's just the way of life, man. You know, baby, white seen to you. You know what I'm saying? Look, man, we're going to do this. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Teddy Pendergrass tell you, turn off the lights. We're going to light a candle. We're going to make this. They're going to set the mood right before we do all this extra shit. You know what I'm saying? God bless the dead. You know what I'm saying? Hate these fat yams. God bless the dead, man. I can't. I'm a jinx type of dude. You know what I'm saying? I can't go nowhere out on funerals. Doing that to funerals. But anyway, like, Teddy Pendergrass, like, Yeah, turn off the lights, light a candle. You know what I'm saying? We're going to set the mood right before we do anything. You know what I'm saying? We're just not going to jump into it. Buy you a couple alcohol, some weed, and we're just going to jump into it. No, baby, I love you. Oh, gosh. Gosh, let me cut it from you. Gosh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I'm driving a regular car. Okay, so show my thank you, but thank you. So anyway, yeah, turn off the lights and shit, man. Like Marvin Gaye, man. Like Marvin Gaye, man. You know, let's get on. Oh, baby. Let's get on. You know what I'm saying? Ancestral healing. You know what I'm saying? Tell you how much it is expressed. You know what I'm saying? I could go on. Love and happiness with Al Green. You know what I'm saying? I mean, Luther Vandross, love the one you with. You know what I'm saying? Luther Vandross made a whole bunch of songs about love. You know what I'm saying? That's his specialty. You know, you gotta learn to love. You know, everybody, I be seeing on Facebook, I got on Facebook and shit, and everybody hate each other. That's just the craziest shit. It's all about heartbreak. The one that left you, I mean, a couple girls left me. You know what I'm saying? I don't have no quarrel with them. You know what I'm saying? It's either, if you know, we ain't working together, I'm not gonna talk to you no more, but, stop calling me. But other than that, I don't have no quarrel with you. I just don't want to talk to your ass no more, because I'm moving on. The chapter of my life closed with you. So I don't want to reopen it. We could be friends. You know, nah, I don't know, because you're going to probably be thinking something more than that. And my mind ventured off to something else. You know, I'm going to probably say, shit, I moved on. But anyway, but this motherfucker here, man. And some music, don't get me wrong. You have like Miguel, you know, people, I just say the Miguel syndrome. They talk about love every now and then. You have them motherfuckers that pop out with some soul. We don't, it seemed like the R&B lost its soul. It's all about fucking, drinking, and money. That's all it is. We lost its soul. We gave it to the white people culture. We gave it to the white culture. Like, the soul, the last soul that I really heard was Adele. She white, the hello. You know what I'm saying? That's soul. We invented, like we invented rock and roll. We just give it to them and we go on to some other bullshit. Now this bullshit, that shit, all this goofy shit, I can't stand. You know, I can't set the mood right with no motherfucking, new Chris Brown. Old Chris Brown was perfect. No new Chris Brown. Come on, man, I can't set no mood right. You know, I don't even remember the days when Gene Ryan so anxious. We tell you he's so anxious for you. You know what I'm saying? He wants your stories. 10-10, where you been? Do you get my messages? Your expressions is telling me, I ain't even hearing that song. I still know the words. You know what I'm saying? You know, your expressions is telling me you've been thinking about the same thing I've been thinking. You know, you say you working. Okay, I ain't heard in 10 years, though. But, you know, nice and slow. You know what I'm saying? Tyrese, lately. You know what I'm saying? Sweet lady. We don't have this shit no more, man. We need that. It's not a word. We need that back, man. On R&B, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, even Ja Rule high hits, man. He was singing about the women. You know what I'm saying? Shit. But nowadays, we don't got shit. More of the story, we need the old R&B back. All right. Like, share, subscribe. All right, bye.